walnuts to the bottom of your bun pan. Now you're gonna take some banana bread. This is already pre-made dough, and we're just gonna squeeze it out, just like that. That's exactly what you want. And then we're just gonna roll that up and place it around. And you just squeeze it out. And I've got a second one. I think we're gonna use about half the dough in our second one, just like that. Spray and press our dough down into the bundt pan. This dough is nice and soft. It's malleable. Perfect. Now we're gonna take our bundt pan and place it into our oven. It's been preheated to 350 degrees. Now you're gonna bake this for about 60 to even 75 minutes. You're gonna wait until that top is golden brown, and we're gonna use a toothpick to see if it comes out clean. So we've got a little bit of that banana bread dough left over, so I figured let's see if we can waffle it, because I love to use this waffle iron for ways that you might not have thought of. So we're gonna see if the banana bread will work in the waffle iron. What do y'all think? Let me know in the comments if you think it's gonna work or if it's gonna be a massive failure. Fingers crossed. We'll see if it'll work. Now.
Got a little bit coming up.
That's
oh
okay.
My.
Ooh, okay.
Oh, okay. I think you put too much in. You always seem to overfill these things.
You told me there wasn't even gonna be enough to put in the big one.
Oh my gosh.
This is gonna be fun. Well, in the meantime, y'all let me know where you're from. I'm originally from Mississippi, and Kyle is from Wisconsin. This is just getting worse and worse. And we live in Las Vegas now. But listen, I would love to hear where you're from, so let me know in the comments, and I'm going to do my best to say hello to each and every one of you. Whew. And you know what? While we're at it, while we're doing a little poll, do you like when we show you our mistakes? Would you rather that we edit it out and just give the illusion that everything is perfect?
Because we could just cut right now and then
clean
it up.
And like, you would never even know. And or do you like when we show you everything? I'm going to listen to you and see what you say in the comments, and then that will determine how this video ends up.
Oh boy.
This is like an avalanche of banana bread. Okay, this is not a good sign. We have got smoke. The alarms are gonna be going off any second now, but let's see.
All right.
Should I just bring it out?
Yeah, just pull it out and see if this works. Okay. So
we got a little bit more dough.
Okay, forget about the fact that there's extra dough. May have burnt a little bit on the top.
So it's just gonna be a little bit toasty, that's all.
All right.
So let's see if this actually worked, if you can cook banana bread in the waffle iron. This is just an experiment. We like to experiment here. Will you hold that,
hold
please?
That.
Here we go. Okay, well, let's see. I've got some caramel syrup. I thought that might be good on it.
Mm-hmm.
Am I saying that right? Caramel or caramel? What do y'all say? Kyle, what do you say?
Well, it says C-A-R, it's car.
Caramel. Caramel. Help settle this marital debate.
All right, here we go. Okay. Try not to get a piece that isn't necessarily a little burnt crispy
okay,
there.
Okay, so I'm going to go for this piece right here.
I bet you it's not bad.
I think it's going to be good.
Okay.
All right, this is my first time trying this banana bread dough. Actually is made with real bananas. We just saw it and thought, this is going to be fun to experiment with. So here we go.
So what do you think? Does banana bread work in the waffle maker? Can I try some of that?
That means our bundt pan is ready. I can't wait to get that one out. Try that.
Oh my.
Isn't that good? Y'all gotta try this one. Now look at that banana bread. Doesn't that look just as good as any homemade banana bread you've ever seen? All right, now the true test is how it turned out. Let's see.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, that's beautiful.
That looks great.
So nice. But you know what? This is the cool part. We're gonna slice this in half now.
Okay.
Because we're gonna add some more yummy layers to it. Oh, it's completely done. It ended up being about 65 minutes for us before it was ready to come out of the oven. Be very careful, we get some new knives.
Okay. All right.
Oh, we did it. So we're gonna lift the top off. Okay, guess what's going on next? Nutella.
Ooh.
I'm gonna take some Nutella. And we're gonna just spread some of that on. Because if you haven't tried Nutella with your banana bread, you are missing out.
It's a little Nutella surprise right here.
Mm-hmm. Fancy, huh?
Yeah, look at that.
Doesn't that look perfect?
It's great.
There's one more thing we need, and that's in the fridge.
Okay.
Bananas.
Bananas?
Did you grab some bananas?
Sure. Ah, there they are. Perfect.
Thank you very much. We're gonna take one of the bananas. And we're gonna slice it up.
You know why you should never bring a banana to the beach?
Why should you never bring a banana to the beach?
Because they peel.
That's funny. Check this out. See what we got going here?
Uh-huh.
So this is gonna be almost like a work of art, y'all. And I like my bananas just a little bit green. I don't like them when they're too mushy. Look at that. This is gonna be so wonderful. All right, the moment of truth happens when I place this on top. All right, now we're gonna place that on top, lining it up. Isn't that beautiful?
That looks great.
And now we're gonna cut a slice. And so what we have here is a banana Nutella stuffed banana bread with walnuts on top. Now, if you wanted to make this with your own from scratch dough, you could. But we like to show y'all the quick and easy way. So I'm gonna cut a slice. Which one do you want, Kyle? You're gonna taste test this one.
Oh, I'm coming in for sure. All right. I love banana bread. What are we doing?
I thought you were gonna change or something. You're not going to?
No, I said change the tripod over. Okay. Ready? Mm-hmm. Still rolling.
All right.
Oh, here, I'll stop.
Okay, I think we're gonna go right here. Cut a nice slice. So this might be good for breakfast or dessert. What do you think? Is this a breakfast or dessert recipe? All I know is that we share yummy new recipes every single day on this page. You heard me right, every day new recipes. So we hope that you follow us because we have fun. We've got all kinds of jokes and fun extra things in addition to yummy recipes. So be sure to follow us and let us know where you're from in the comments so I can say hello to you.
All right, here we go, banana bread time.
All right, now do you want to bite with the banana or are you just gonna-
With the banana and with the Nutella. Yeah, gotta get
everything. I have an idea, you hold the plate.
All right.
Let's make this easy.
All right. Yes, all right, here we go, ready? Ah.
Okay, my turn. What do we think of the banana bread?
That is some good banana bread.
Mm-mm. There's no way that bread came from a tooth.
Yeah, that bread, it almost tastes better than your homemade banana bread.
Listen, you're gonna start a fight now.
It's good.
This is so good, y'all. I cannot believe that this is not a homemade banana bread. If you're in a bind and you need to throw something together, we've got a solution for you right here.
Let's go bananas.